This video will explain how to print a preview of your survey. On the Step 1 Report screen, you will find two ways to print a PDF preview of how your survey will appear in the survey view. The PDF can help you prepare your responses before you enter them in the survey view. The first option is to click the Preview Survey link in the Step 1 Report screen to open a PDF. The PDF displays a blank version of the entire survey that you can save or print. The second option to print your survey is only available to companies with multiple pre-listed locations. You can use the Print Surveys to PDF button in the lower left of the screen. This option is most useful for companies that have more than one type of survey to complete. Click the Print Surveys to PDF button. Select the surveys by clicking the checkboxes. Clicking the checkmark at the top will select all surveys. Click the Continue button, which will bring up a dialog box informing you that your download will continue to process even if you leave the page. Click the Close button. This download should appear automatically in a pop-up screen when the file is ready. Click the blue download link and your browser will prompt you to open the zip file with your PDFs inside. Click the Close button on this pop-up screen to return to the Step 1 Report screen. Please note that these PDFs are tools to help you gather data, but may not be submitted as a response and will not fulfill your reporting obligation.